What's up, guys? It's your boy Killer Rap here with Hip Hop Science, and we're going to be doing another top 10 fastest verses. But this time, we're going to be looking at another one of the true choppers in the mainstream, Offset from the Migos. I know in my Takeoff video, I said Takeoff was one of the only ones, but recent evidence suggests that, you know, his group mate Offset is also up there. So we're going to be taking a look and see if I can prove that today. If you guys want to know how I do this, make sure to click on that link that's going to pop up in the corner there. And without further ado, let's check out Offset's top 10 fastest verses. We had to do time, hit in the dough a million times. My nigga was out, he had to do five. The hood would cry when Pistol P died. You gotta survive the streets, we eat you alive. They said we would make it, but that was a lie. Broken them houses, no burglar ball. You said that you hard, you niggas are fraud. Did you hear that? That was Nalfside, on which he hits 8.5 syllables per second. Oh, man. And I think the reason I am so enamored with the Migos is because they sound like a modern-day Bone Thugs and Harmony. And I say that specifically here because this 8.5 to 9 syllables per second range and the triplets and that kind of flow is what was littered throughout East 1999, my favorite Bone Thugs and Harmony album ever. It's so great. And maybe I'm reliving that through the Migos. They bring their own new flair, their modern style, the modern sound. But that's the vibe I get, and that's why I think they're so lit. Let's get on with it. Number 9. Eating on caviar. We're sipping licking on the nickel. Double down FN shooting out missiles. Gotta get attention like a nigga when he whistle. The niggas caught you slipping cause you didn't have a pistol. Watch your gag bag and I flip it like a nickel. Two pictures with me, nigga, coming back up in the middle. Oh my god. You know something that Offset does that's so unique is his very aggressive ad libs and like his voice gets really rugged randomly, and he does it, I guess, for dramatic effect or whatever the case is. And that, yeah, I can't replicate it, obviously. I'll sound like an idiot, as I probably already do. But 8.6 syllables per second at number 9 on Quarterback, which is the song he did with Young Thug, and you know, it's pretty good. On with it. Number 8. 9 on my way, like a two-way beeper. Got that press on your head, nigga, like an alopecia. Oh. I'm a bachelor, I got the old factory in Africa. Oh. Trapper turn rapper, the rapper turn into a massacre. Let the beat a nigga, stop a nigga, I would not account. From the beginning, the bitch, there wasn't shit that in the apple. I had a one with the set, the police try to make a tackle. Green Bay with the green wreck, you feel it, I'm a packer. Just because you rap about it, you are not a trapper. Nah. Just because you got a million, you are not a bachelor. Nah. Okay, there we have Bachelor at number 8, going 8.67 syllables per second. And what I thought was really impressive about this verse is that he does that flow for a very long time. And it's, again, like, first, at number 10, we saw the triplet flow. At number 8, we saw the 16th note flow. He has no real, like, he can do it all in terms of the flow. And he's demonstrating that here. There's lots of variation, lots of stuff going on, and he does it for a long time. Which I think is, you know, fairly impressive for someone who is, you know, so popular in the mainstream. Just one of the biggest artists out there right now. So, you know, good on him. Let's check out number 7. In the metric, rack. I got drip sauce like relish. Drip sauce. Diamond slipping, dripping, I'm a brawler. Hey. Heated my floor with the marble. Marble. Stand on the stove, cook a taller. Cook it up. Trap on the knock with the guallas. Migo. I miss a mini beans, could have bought a helicopter, do the surgery on the cooper like a doctor. Screw. Heard that nigga popping, call the goblins. Gang, gang, nigga, fuck the opposite. Oh my god, this song, this whole album. Remember when I said some new evidence came to light? It was this album. I'm not even going to sugarcoat it. You're going to see this album a lot on this top 10 list. Came out of nowhere. It's been on my playlist for the past week, and it's just so fire. That this whole segment, I don't know if you noticed, but the beat has like a very weird timing there. And the flow, it sounds like it goes off and then back on, and then when the drums kick off, and then it's I could talk about it for a while. It's just crazy. And it hits 9 syllables per second on there, not too shabby. I gotta say that this is pretty much the sweet spot for Migos trap style fast rap. This is around where the instrumentals are, and then the fours are as fast as they usually rap on it. Just to note, like, there's a lot of songs that may have made this list, but it would have been tied probably with this song exactly. So, yeah, if you think I missed anything, let me know, and I'll get back to you. Let's see if it would have made the list. Anyway, number 6. Started from the brick, now I'm in a condo. Happy so fat, ASAP pronto. Ain't really worried about shit no more. Running to the money like Hussein Bolt. Sipping on the land, now I'm in slow-mo. Meeting with a plug just to get the peso. Can't even wait, gotta go and get a cake. Come on, mama told me to put the food on the plate. Now, I don't know who the Hussein Bolt character is, but I'm assuming he runs pretty fast, because Offset comes in on Pronto from YRN with a 9.13 syllables per second. Yeah, I mean, one of their older tracks, you can hear his voice is very still kind of young. This is the same album which Versace came off of, so, you know, it's very, like, classic Migos, I guess I can say. But yeah, I know who Usain Bolt is. Hussein, not so much. Anyway, number five. Bentley coupe and blow the brains out of you. We're not the same, my nigga, we fund an off division. And with your brain, yeah, we bought you like it's an auction, ain't it? Get the chopper, 100 round total, like it's a car collision. I made it your mandatory, the means I had to get it. My shooter be begging, please, you ready to whack a nigga. I gave a nigga a dummy, I had to cap a nigga. I'm giving your whole weight, like she a rapper, nigga. We get added, then we gon' pray with the pastor scriptures. Eh, okay, I could let that go on, because he rips it up for a while. This song, another one off of his Without Warning album, and warning, I'm giving you a warning, but he didn't. The next few songs are going to be off that album, because he just, for some reason, decided to go pretty dang fast on it. I don't know why. Yeah, fun fact, this is as fast as Crazy Bone in Flow Motion. Yeah, Flow Motion, the original. This 10 syllables per second. So Offset, no slouch when it comes to rapping fast. And he does it for like a fairly long time too. It's not as continuous in this song, but it is what it is. Let's get on with it. Number four. Here we have Darth Vader off of Without Warning yet again. 10.07 syllables per second. Oh man. It's just, I don't know why he decides to rap so fast, but putting that aside for a second, these songs just have such a cool, like, chill vibe. The beats are very spacey, and he has that sick flow. It's just lit, man. It's not even about rapping fast at this point. It's just a crazy track. I just enjoy it. But, you know, it is what it is. Let's get on with it. Number three. Coming tonight, you don't see him. Black gloves, black hoodie, and Tim's. You don't want to be him, because soon as they see him, they shoot off his limbs. I know it might sound animated. 100 rats have a nigga waiting. You got a Rolex, they outdated. I got your whole outside, be patient. Nightmare. 10.47 syllables per second. Another banger off of this album. The whole album was very consistent in terms of the sound and the flow and like the whole thing. It was great. Just go listen to it if you haven't already after this video. But yeah, just go listen to it if you haven't already. It's lit. On with it. Number two. Both of you niggas are too fake. They watching a nigga like Blu-ray. You talking about that blow, but you can't breathe from in the kitchen. Whipping up Alicia Keys. You said that you got the big money, but really your money is sesame seed. I got this bitch named Valerie. She bring me bricks from Sicily. My niggas flooded in my double cup is muddy. Dude, this song is actually just so intense. Like the whole, the siren sounds, or what sounds like a siren, but I'm sure it's just a synth. In any case, in that short burst there, he hits 10.87 syllables per second. Now we're getting very close to the 11 syllable per second mark, and that to me is the mark of where like just straight up fast rap starts. That's where I'd place people like Twista, Tech N9ne, those kinds of guys. They're all, a lot of their tracks are in there if you check out the other top 10s I did. Let's find out if Offset can break into that echelon. Let's see. Number one. Yeah. Michael Jackson with the fashion bitch in Devin, yeah. I do this shit on purpose, got the bitches slurping. Whoa. All your pockets don't hurt, and nigga, you could be my servant. Go to the line, your nigga, don't listen, I purchase. After I cut up the thought, I give her some money for service. And there you have it. 11.07 syllables per second. To no one's surprise, off of Without Warning, Ghostface Killers, the title track. Or, that's not the title track, it's the first track on the album. You get my point anyway, it's lit. And yeah, officially breaking into that echelon of choppers. The whole Migos, man. After, while looking for some of these songs, I noticed that even Quavo hits crazy speeds. I might just have to do a video on him at some point. I don't know. Let me know what you want in the comments. Thanks for watching. Yeah, that's that. Migos are lit. If you like what you see, make sure to hit that subscribe button and that like button. Let me know what you think in the comments. And I'll make sure to get back to you and more content and all that. That's all. Peace out. Killer App signing out.